Every kid hates to hear these words.
You're grounded.
And this is usually the kid's reaction.
Things that bother you never bother me. Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight.
Being grounded at first kind of sucked, but what can you do? My mom can't really do that. What can you?
Daughter, I do what I like, just what I like, and how I love it. I'm right here to stay when I want to play. I'll be right in my heart, living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Well, I'm still grounded, and I found something to do. Like board games, they're getting kind of bored. But I also have a pet bird. Played with it for a little bit, but bites me. The third week begins.
I'm right here to say when I'm old and gray, I'll be right in my prime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
So lonely. Well, my grounding session is over, and the worst month of my life. And I will never, I repeat never, do it again.